Fucking. Going on? Shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
Hey, mate. Yeah, we got a microphone. Yeah, Cuddy. Oh, yeah. Right. Wasn't working yesterday, but fucking. Look at this fucking beast, mate. Yeah, come. Fucking Walter White in Saints Row. Who would think of that, mate? Yeah, fucking nice, Cuddy. Alright, let's get it. Crank the mission up.
It's me. I'm waiting. Are we going to plan this train robbery or not?
I was just about to call you. It's time to start preparing. Meet me at the church.
Finally!
Sorry about not being able to connect the other day. A whole lot of people tried to kill me, so I had to, you know, murder the shit out of them, and, well, time got away from me.
It happens.
You meet the rest of the crew yet?
No, I was waiting for you.
Well, let's meet them.
Who are we fucking meeting, Walter?
Hey everyone, I'd like to introduce you to the Nawali. He's here to make our train robbing dreams a reality.
It's nice to meet you, sir. I'm Eli.
I'm Kevin. Everyone calls me Kev.
Kevin.
You're not wearing a shirt.
Less shirt, more power.
I'm not sure that's how it works.
Yeah, don't try to figure it out. I'm Nina. It's nice to meet you.
Yes, a pleasure. So, shall we plan the heist?
No.
I thought you called me here because you wanted to prepare for the robbery.
Correct.
So we are planning the heist?
No.
Okay, I must admit, I'm confused.
What the
are
fuck?
We doing?
Team building.
What?
Look, you don't know us, we don't know you, but we're putting our lives in each other's hands, so we need to be on the same page. Eli threw out the idea that we should spend a day doing some team-building exercises. You know, so we can really get a sense of camaraderie.
We have hats.
I thought we agreed to use the Fleur.
This is better.
I'm with Nina.
I have so many questions.
And that, my friend, is what team-building is all about.
Check it out. The best RV money can rent.
Shotgun! Everyone get in!
This vehicle is well stocked with beer, but I don't see any guns.
Nope, no guns today.
So, it's to be knife work then.
What? No, we're just gonna have a regular, non-murdery bonding day with friends.
Well, this brings back memories, eh, mate? Come on, Walt. Drive the RV, lad.
I went first. I brought the spray paint. I know a place in Mercado that's just begging for a Saints mural.
Isn't that Pantera's turn?
All the more reason.
All right. We get to see the magic happen.
So we are engaging in common vandalism.
Excuse me?
Whoa there. It's not vandalism, it's art.
Damn right it is.
Art made illegally.
Pick up some speed by doing this shit, eh?
Fuck, I know. It'll be a top-notch mural for everyone to enjoy. You'll see.
Going off-road, lad.
Yes, I plan today to be just for
fuck.
Soon it will be 6 feet underground. You can do it with the plans.
Why don't we cut the tension with a little dubstep?
I'd rather hear some ranchera.
What are you talking about? They finally dropped the bass. The relief is infectious.
We could ask our guest what he likes.
Roger McGillicuddy has this amazing new podcast.
Nope.
I'd rather.
Oh, fucked it.
You
some bangs on
pound another nail by
yeah, copyright me. What's he got in there? Fuck, that song's boys on.
Maybe
That's why you laying on your back, looking at the roof of the church. Preacher telling the truth and it hurts.
Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Nah, fucking chill with the juice. This is a fat one, though.
Here we go. Not a bad example of my orange period, but I can do better now.
Fuck this.
Let's put some morado in mercado.
This is what you do, painting? I thought you were criminals.
No. I mean, yeah.
What? Here we fuck. Yeah, get me. Mate, if you make it a game like this, put the fucking FOV on, that's all I'm saying.
I mean, fuck it. This is Pantero's turf. Nina ran with him before we started the sink, so for her to be here, putting up our colors.
Ah, she's showing defiance in the face of her enemies. This?
Shit. We got Panteros incoming.
I thought we'd be out of here before they found us.
I'm not stopping them. Cover me.
But it's a murder-free day. Ah, damn it.
Wow. We fucking down.
Where you at?
Oh, that's fucking you, guy. Oh!
What the hell you doing? The face in our shit.
Stayed home with mom.
Thanks for getting rid of those assholes. Now I can get down to business. And done.
Damn, Nina. Another masterpiece.
Agreed. Now that I understand the context, it is
very good, Nina.
Now that there ain't no one left to kill, we can get back to having fun. Back to the RV.
I'm a big baller. Alright, let's get it. Go on.
Man, it's been ages since we've done karaoke.
And Wally, what's your karaoke song?
I do not sing with strangers.
And it's good we're friends now, isn't it?
I guess anything but Love Shack.
Corporate retreat. Drive to the bar. Ghost
Pepper Night. Good. Kevin, we cannot talk about Ghost Pepper Night.
I made Ghost Pepper Chili. It was too spicy.
They were not ghost peppers. They were demon peppers. Like 2 fucking days in the bathroom.
I got some in my eye. It was bad. Let's get this party kicking.
Apart from the karaoke, this is my kind of place. Well done, Eli.
Barkeep, rustle up 5 tequilas, the karaoke book, and a plate of your best flautas.
Marshal security, we're looking for...
Holy shit, the Nawali!
Fucking holy shit,
quick!
Oh, you're about to stop.
I know.
Better run before that strike team gets here.
Too late!
fight our way out.
Damn it, this is not how this was supposed to go.
Damn, damn it!
Useful for the train heist.
We ain't discussing the
I'm changing my activity. Let's steal a hover bike and race it at jet ski point.
Fair.
You and then Wally grab the bike. We need to
over talking here. This is your fucking Saints Row War.
Why do you hate your job so much?
What? I don't hate my job.
You're a professional cold-blooded killer like me, and yet you do not wish to fight on your off hours. You know, when you love what you do, you never work a day in your life. Look at your friend, Kevin. Everything he does with gusto.
Hey, I murder with gusto. I just... Don't you ever want a day off? A killcation? Oh, let's maybe keep that bit from Eli, huh? Okay, we're here, we're clear. Let's have some good, clean fun with this baby, huh?
Lead on.
Just keep point belongs to the idols.
Non-believers not welcome.
Ev, what the hell? The place is crawling with idols.
Yeah, that's how I know the spot. Race jet ski's here.
This was not the plan, Kevin.
Looks like there are more that way.
Stayed home with mom.
Too easy.
Get over here! Is that it? Are we done? Can we joyride in peace now?
You bet. Come on back and we can... Oh, shit. There's more Marshall rolling up. I guess we didn't shake him after all.
Be right there.
Fall down.
Dennis,
and come out with your hands up.
I had a plan.
Reload.
Probably tracking the fucking bike.
I can disable their tracker, but I'll need time.
I know a place. We can hide the bike. Arm ourselves against our enemies.
But
I insist. This is my choice. Data, for the old break.
I win.
Stash the hover bike. The rest of you keep watch. You, my friend, I have a special weapon you may borrow. Try it out and use it to do what you love.
Ooh, hey, thanks.
Shall we meet the foe on our terms?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Oh, Jesus. The idols found us too.
Then let's go fuck them up.
Protect yourself!
fucking with our team building.